Hello traders, FX Pip Collector here. Today is Monday, September 11th, and this is my recap of the top viewed videos of the day. And the US dollar came in number one today. So we're gonna do a quick recap from the daily down to the 1 hour time frame. So on the euro dollar daily time frame, we definitely had a very strong push up, as you can see. And we do finally have a break of structure on the shorter time frames. There's either two scenarios. It's gonna go up and make a crutch into this last move down, and then go down one more time, which I think is most likely. Or possibly this is a complete trend reversal. Luckily, with that break of structure on the 4 hour, as of right here, we do have that break of structure on the 4 hour time frame. We're definitely going to be looking for longs on these sort of time frames. So if it does turn into a trend reversal, we'll catch that. Or if it does turn into an ABC correction, we should be able to catch a pretty good long opportunity out of that also, probably right up to one of these Fibonacci levels before it does end up continuing the downtrend. So let's take it down to the 1 hour time frame. On the 1 hour time frame, we do have that break of structure. I am for sure looking for longs in an uptrend. I think there's a good chance it's going to go up and make some sort of an ABC correction, probably up to one of these Fibonacci's. Three waves up, ABC, impulsive down at a Fibonacci level is what I'd like to see from the next sort. Or if it does just keep on trending up, we'll just continue to look for longs in an uptrend on these sort of time frames. So don't forget to join my free Discord channel. The link for that is on the screen and in the description. Thanks and happy trading.